Hello, my name is Dan Turlip. I'm a product definer in IDT's RF group. What I'm going to talk about are some of the customer benefits of IDT's technical innovations used in our RF products. Glitch-free technology protects costly downstream components by minimizing the voltage transient that results when changing device gain from one state to another. The plot illustrates envelope power as a function of time for a standard quarter dB step attenuator during an MSB transition. The orange trace is the trigger, and the dark trace is the resulting 10 dB glitch. This glitch can result in a damaged power amplifier when used in a transmitter or in frame errors caused by saturating the ADC input when used in a receiver. TDD turnaround time is increased due to the resulting settling time. The bottom plot shows the envelope power as a function of time for the IDT F1950 digital step attenuator. Notice the dark trace overshoot is only 1/2 dB in magnitude. The result is improved PA reliability in transmitters, faster settling times in TDD systems, and overall improved quality of service in receivers. Thank you for your time, and please make sure to visit IDT's RF website for a more complete look at our product portfolio. For additional information and support, please use the email shown.